There's been a lot of attempts at building personal robots. We've been at this for 20 years, give or take. And I think the key here is building a community to where people can, like Ian was pointing out, you can actually have a robot right now that you could program and use, but also something that's almost hackable that you can mod and then kind of like add on these new features and whatnot, kind of really personalize it, not only through software, but also the hardware that's attached to it.
Just being able to interact with the hardware, with what you've already built for us as developers has been really, really, really cool. Like, again, I knew nothing about it, and then we were able to write a bunch of functions in JavaScript, and hey, you have a robot walking around. It's pretty neat.
I'm excited about adding a personality. That problem seems really difficult to solve in just like the voice, you know, changing how the voice, the intonation, and how the robot speaks to make it seem more empathetic. That seems like a really interesting problem. I think that probably Misty Robotics would solve that so that developers could make more interesting robots to interact with. Let it shine for the heartless. Let it shine for the night.
All of a sudden, Jupiter's getting a little bit more excited, starts dancing around a little bit. Fresh pizza. Who can be more excited? Jupiter's excited, I'm excited.
Is the robot did this action, and the action is dance. A popular action today.
And so when it's mapping, we want it to move forward and then go left and make a map.
All right, I can see.
Maybe like people are sitting around the dining room area, you can imagine that's probably a party, and so you can recommend a playlist, a party playlist, right?
Cool fact that you guys had JavaScript API and like it actually worked. Like I typed stuff and the robot did things. It was like completely eye-opening to me and so much fun. Like finally there's like a connection into the real world and I didn't have to learn like all this other stuff to make it happen. So like I'm so excited about the next generation of the robots that you guys are developing in the next months. It'll be great.
You'll be invited for our commercial.
Yeah.